doesn't live in the state. He lives in Oklahoma. And all these people showed up for him tonight. So that's quite a credit to Michael Wilks. He played high school basketball at Milwaukee King High School under coaches Jim Guz and Al Jackson. He had a great high school career. He was state champ, city conference player of the year, first team All-State, and the ultimate. He was Wisconsin's Mr. Basketball. He played college ball at Rice University, 3-year starter. His senior year, he averaged 20 points a game, was named WAC Player of the Year. At Rice, he received special academic honors and graduated with a degree in economics. Mike played 7 years in the NBA, playing for the Atlanta Hawks, Minnesota, Houston, San Antonio, Cleveland, Denver, Washington, Orlando, and Oklahoma City. He played on San Antonio Spurs championship team in 2006. Mike currently works for the Oklahoma Thunder in their front office. Another one, this is his first year of eligibility. He, along with Mike Kelly, were elected the very first year. That doesn't happen very often. I talked to his high school coach, Jim Guz, and I said, "Jimmy, tell me something about Michael Wilks." He said, "Coach, I never realized how great a player he was until he left. Even a better student than he was an athlete, one of the top first-class individuals ever to come out of the Milwaukee Public Schools." Congratulations, Mike. Inducted into the Hall of Fame as a player.
Bye.